Hello, I'm Jennifer Barlament, Executive Director of the Atlanta Symphony Orchestra. Thank you for joining us for the Talent Development Program Musicale Concert, presented by our sponsor, Warner Media. The Atlanta Symphony Orchestra Talent Development Program is a model program providing rigorous musical training for young African American and Latinx musicians preparing for careers in classical music. TDP fellows receive weekly private lessons with Atlanta Symphony Orchestra musicians, funding for prestigious summer music camps, access to ASO concerts, and performance opportunities like today's concert. The Talent Development Program was co-founded 27 years ago by Azira G. Hill and Mary Gramling, both of whom are still actively engaged with the program. Mrs. Hill also currently serves as one of only six life directors at the ASO. Her leadership and dedication has made a tremendous impact on the entire institution. We thank Mrs. Hill, Mrs. Gramling, and all of our wonderful founders for making the Talent Development Program what it is today. I'd also like to take a moment to thank those who generously provide financial support for the Talent Development Program: the John and Rosemary Brown Family Foundation, the Andrew W. Mellon Foundation, Thalia and Michael C. Carlos Advised Fund, the Livingston Foundation, and to all of those watching today that have given the gift of financial support or volunteered time to make the TDP successful. If you're interested in donating, please visit aso.org/give. And now, the moment we've all been waiting for. I'm thrilled to present to you the Talent Development Program Musicale, featuring the fellows of the Talent Development Program and our special guests, the String Queens.
Thank you. Good evening. I'm Janine Brown, Chair of the Atlanta Symphony Orchestra Board of Directors, and it's my pleasure to present this year's Aspire Award. We all know that positive role models, whether a coach, a teacher, or a mentor, help young people aspire to greatness. An important part of the talent development program, beyond coaching and mentoring from the Atlanta Symphony musicians, is providing these students with opportunities to build relationships with like-minded peers and musical mentors who help them aspire to greatness. As you're about to hear, the String Queens represent the highest level of musical excellence and serve as wonderful role models for our TDP fellows and all young musicians. The Washington-based trio inspires diverse audiences to love, hope, feel, and imagine with their music. It is my pleasure to introduce the recipients of the 2020 Talent Development Program Aspire Award, the String Queens performing Spain by Chick Corea.
Thank you to Jennifer Barlament and the Atlanta Symphony for blessing the String Queens with the tremendous honor of being named the 2020-2021 Aspire Award recipients. We would also like to especially thank Ryan Walks and the ASO's Talent Development Program Administrative Team for recognizing our work as an inspiration to aspiring African American and Latinx musicians in the greater Atlanta area and the music community at large. There is a special visionary who we would like to recognize for her commitment in creating and sustaining one of the longest running, most reputable, and most inclusive music education programs in the country. Her hard work and courage are an inspiration to us And we would not be sitting here today as the string queens without the leadership of women of color like her who fearlessly advocate for the visibility, respect, and world-class training of minority musicians in the overwhelmingly white and male-dominated field of classical music. To Mrs. Asida Hill, we say thank you. When we began our journey as the string queens a little over 3 years ago, we anchored ourselves in our mission of creating musical experiences that inspire diverse audiences to love, hope, feel, and imagine. Today, we have expanded our programming to include both education and performance initiatives that honor the legacy of our ancestors, encourage our young people to fulfill their highest potential, and serve communities that traditionally have not been included in the classical music landscape. We understand the great responsibility that accompanies our position as three African-American women who are wives, mothers, daughters, musicians, educators, entrepreneurs, and fearless advocates for diversity, equity, and inclusion in all spaces. Each of us is a product of comparable initiatives to ASO's Talent Development Program, and we can confidently attest to the vital role that such programs play in developing the next generation of competitive, diverse, and civic-minded musicians. It is our hope that this award is the beginning of a fruitful relationship between the String Queens and the Atlanta Symphony Orchestra and the shared work of cultivating and nurturing the talent, brilliance, and resilience of young African American and Latinx musicians who aspire to have meaningful and long-lasting careers in music. Thank you again for this wonderful honor. And most importantly, thank you for providing students in ASO's Talent Development Program with the rare glimpse of seeing musicians who look like them performing at the highest professional level.
Thank you.
Congratulations to all of these magnificent fellows, and thank you to all of the families, the teachers, and to all of you who have supported them. Again, if you'd like to help support this work, please go to aso.org/give. Thank you.